you'll never let go. What's up, you guys? Well, good morning, you guys. So we are back in a cut with another video, but today is going a little bit something like this. We actually took our baths last night, but my baby had a little oopsie daisy this morning, in his sleep, so I had to take him a good old rubber duck bath off. And this is what I use Shea Moisture on my baby. I still use the baby one because I love it. It's actually shampoo and it's body wash, and it smells so good. I rub it all over his body after I take him a bath, but I love it. But anyway, let's go on, let y'all enjoy this good old video, and I'll be back. So I'm back, you guys, and I'm sorry, I've already made breakfast and everything. I'm just not finna make them lunch now. I've been on my computer trying to I'm in the process of launching my website, and by the time this video come out, I'm probably gonna already been to launch my website for my business. But I've been trying to make sure that I record in the process and work on my website and juggle. Even on my phone right now, I'm trying to get my videos together to promote. But at the end of the day, I gotta make sure my kids eat, my son in school right now, and you know, just make sure they eat, make sure they taken care of. So I have to stop and do what I need to do for them and get back to what I need to do for myself. But as long as they happy, that's all that matter. But see, they up there turning their grilled cheese up, and this is me trying to work on my website. And my son already came over and needs some help with school. It's overwhelming, but I get it done because I'm super mom, and that's what that is. Okay, hey guys, so I'm back, and it ain't the next day, it's the day after. And I do apologize, you know what I'm saying, I didn't blog none yesterday because I was focused on getting this website done, and I didn't know that it was so much to a website. Shout out to the ones who is creating people websites. I ain't mad at you for what you charge, because it's a lot. And I'm also sorry for how I'm looking right now. I'm looking super rough because I spend most of my time on that website. And if not that, being a mom. And if you're a mom, you understand where I am coming from. But anyway, today is my lunch day. You know, to strengthen me, you know what I'm saying? But yes, today is my lunch day, and I'm super excited about it. I'm very overwhelmed right now, and I'm trying to, you know, stay as positive as I possibly can, because I really honestly and truthfully am proud of myself. It's just like I spend more time doing all this stuff than spending time myself. And then I also did some orders in the midst of my website launching. So I really put a lot on myself, but I'm proud of myself because I got it all done. So anyway, of course I had to share with you guys. If I didn't share with you guys, I was gonna be so mad at myself. I'm kind of mad at myself that I didn't bring y'all along with me the past 2 days. But literally, y'all would just been seeing me really on the computer the whole time. And I didn't want y'all to just sit there and watch me on the computer the whole single time. So this is the day where I can breathe. I can breathe, y'all. I can finally breathe. And lunch today, like, I make design business cards, thank you cards, custom shirts, custom apparel, period. So I'm trying to get into a lot of branding with businesses to help, you know, really make their business stand out and, you know, promote their business through the things that I do. But so I'm really, like, you know, really slowly but surely getting deep into more stuff with that. But I'm proud of the things that I do know how to do, and that, you know, the things that I do are professional. And if you, like, I'm gonna talk about it again, but if you seen my first episode of The Day in the Life with me,
You seen me talk about me battling with the thought of failure and basically trying to come out of it and put 10 toes down on whatever I want to do in life and not have to look back, you know, look back and be like, I didn't do this, I didn't do that, or I had this business and all that type of stuff. I ain't want to do that. So I put them 10 toes down. I got this website together and I'm finna do the dang thing. Because you can be talented at something, but if you don't believe in yourself, then you ain't gonna get nowhere. So even though I'm talented at what I do, it had to really start with me believing in myself and having the faith that I used to have, which I talked to God about. So that's another thing. And that's why I'm super proud of myself. And I thank God, number one, for all he do for me, because I ain't nothing without him. But so I am about to go ahead and set out the I did the flyer for my website, so I'm about to go ahead and launch it. I'm about to do that now. And yeah, I just posted it. I gotta post it on all my sites so you can kind of see our website live. So I just posted it. I will have my business Instagram page down in the description below, and I will also have my Facebook business page and my website, of course, so that you guys, if you ever need anything for your business, you can just go on there and see what you need and, you know, support your girl. So these are my boxes for the business cards. I put my logo on there, so I've already prepped all my boxes. And these are just for the business cards. And I have, of course, the poly mailers and all that type of stuff for like the custom t-shirts, stuff like that. I do have bundle deals on there. And I do, just because I do stuff for businesses, I do also do like somebody want birthday shirts or, you know, shirts for events, stuff like that. I do all of that. And so, yeah, these are my, I just want to show y'all the little cute stickers, which I'm thinking about making these available on the site, like little custom stickers or whatever, so you can put them on your bags, your boxes, whatever you want to do with them. But I wanted to test them out first to see how I like them, and I really do like them. I hope it's showing up really good for you to see. But yeah, just something cool at the top of the box. I'm still learning along the way, but I'm only gonna get better. And I want to show you guys where I started from with my business cards. Like, okay, so these are one of the first business cards I've ever did, and look like it's lanky. It's lanky, it's like little paper. Like, this is where I started out. But I had to learn, you have to start from somewhere. Don't always expect everything to be perfect when you start something. And that was my problem. Before I started something or put something out, I wanted everything to be on point, perfect all the time. But you have to start from somewhere. And it was crazy because somebody asked me to do them some business cards. I had never did them before. But the person that I am, because I was just supposed to be pressing her a smock and a shirt for her eyelash business or whatever. She was lash tech or whatever. I was supposed to be just doing it, and she asked me to do some business cards. And I'm like, and me, the person that I am, I don't like saying no. I need to learn it for certain things, but I don't like saying no when it comes to certain things, because I feel like I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. So I did her some business cards. I don't have hers, but this is another lady cards that I did, and it was paper. Started from somewhere. So now my cards are thick. This is one, I haven't even posted this on my Instagram page yet, but I'm gonna show you guys. This is one of the designs that I did for a customer. She wanted, she was finna start selling hair, well, wigs and stuff like that. And she wanted me to do this for her. And then on the back, it looks like this. And that was also my first time doing like the little hair tags or whatever, designs or whatever. But anything you put your mind to, you can do it. So, and now it's thick. 16 point thick. So I went from flimsy to, I can't even bend these, look. You see how it bounced? That's how thick my cars are. Well, I hope I ain't looking retarded. I'm like that. But I'm just like showing y'all the quality of my cars, because you know it's important to let people know. But yeah, this is where I started from, and this is where I am now. Like it's bouncing back, like no lie. But that's how thick they are. 16 point. If you know about car stock, then you know these some good cars. And then it's super glossy. I make sure my cars are super glossy, baby. Professional. So just know. And then I did this for a guy. Super thick. It's 16 point. I did him some QR codes. QR code if you want to scan it. And then I support people too. It's coming off me. But I support people too. And you know, if you want to, is it going? Dang. Oh, it's not. Dang. And I'm sorry. Dang, I want to promote his own business. He a DJ. And then also, I did the lady cars again, but they thick now. And this is her QR code. Is it showing up first? Okay. She sell like the little charm bracelets and stuff like that, the bangles and stuff. And she sell the Apple Watch little charms that go, yeah, the bracelet connect to the watch. That charm, yeah, the charms. My bad. My mind all over the place. But yeah, if you want to shop with her or check her Instagram page out, do that. And the name of her business called Belly Beads. So yeah. And then let me see if I can still try to show heels. Okay, there heels go. So if you in the Jackson, Mississippi, around that area. If you're from Jackson, Mississippi, then you already know the different areas. But he's a great DJ. You guys should check him out. Scan that and check him out. And anyway, I just wanted to show you guys the great quality of my cars. These are cars that I started out with, and I've gotten so much better with my designs. Like, I've really been studying and doing Photoshop. Like, these was one of the first cars that I did. Now if I do them again, they're gonna be the truth. But they look good though. They do look good, but I've gotten so much better with the cards. But and here's a thank you card as well. It's a 14 point, it's not a 16 point. So they don't have to necessarily be too thick, but just right. But yeah, they're super glossy as well. And I wish she had a QR code, cause she actually sews clothes. She make her own clothes. Okay, But I will have all of these people, and they don't even know I'm doing this, but that's just me. I always been like that, that's just me. I don't care if you don't support me, I'm still support you. But I will have them in the description down below if you need, you know, want something custom made for your birthday or something like that. I'm gonna put her down below. And the name of her business is Janae Designs. Janae Designs. And this is actually the person who about to start selling wigs too, so stay tuned for that. But anywho, yeah, that's it. I just posted it, and I was supposed to go to a convention that they was having because I was trying to find a new printer. It's one I've been looking at for a while that I want to have for custom t-shirts. And I really been saving up. So I will be taking you guys along with me if I go today or tomorrow to the Graphic Expo. So that if it's somebody on here that wants to do custom clothing and stuff like that, and they want to know about different machines, I will be down there either today or tomorrow. So you guys will get to see that. And I will be showing some stuff of my business here and there, but I really want to make this page more about my everyday life. If I'm working on orders, you know, I'll show you parts of it, but not like trying to show you how to do what I do mostly. Just, you know, I just want this to really just be about my everyday life. Like I said, if I'm working on something, you guys will see it. But yeah, but anyway, I don't want to hold this video too long, but I do know that I'm 4 subscribers away from 100 subscribers, and I'm still waiting and, you know, wondering why. You know, y'all watching my video right now, y'all ain't subscribed. Because you know what I'm saying. I want y'all to get this cash prize. And I want these 100 subscribers. I want to build a family on here, like, for real. Like, I am super, like, I always want to do YouTube. I'm passionate about YouTube. I love YouTube. I watch YouTube all day long. I love YouTube. I'm like, who finna keep sitting here watching YouTube and ain't on there? So, yes. But it's only gonna get better and better from here. I'm sorry if I'm rambling all over the place, but I just want to make sure that I made this video, cause my mind all over the place. But it was very necessary for me to make this video. I'm super proud of myself. I thank God, and it's only gonna go up from here. I need to see where I want to start it. I'm trying to find oh my gosh y'all, I'm so freaking excited. I can't hide it either. Let's see. Where do I want to start? Let me see where I want to start it first. Cause it's so much going on up in here. Oh my goodness. I'm about to. I want to. If I had the money to buy all this, I would buy everything. Okay, I'll get back to y'all in just a second. Oh, what I got? Okay.
You can print on any color substrate, any material.
And
basically, any hard surface, you can sublimation on.
Yeah.
Some right. Lobby, Michaels, JBS. Coatings in the paper, not the substrate.
Okay.
So now you can put that black colors, Yeti, raw wood, full color.
Okay.
We'll show you two processes here. We do a t-shirt.
Okay.
Okay. We have your shirt. First, I'm going to show you a no-weed foil.
No-weed foil.
No-weed foil, vinyl, glitter flake, right here.
Okay.
Image. You press it for 300 degrees.
Okay.
For a whopping 5 seconds.
Okay.
After the 5 seconds are up, take it off. Fan it, pop it, and then peel it. Now, if this is full color, you'd be done. But I'm gonna put a foil glitter flake vinyl on top of it.
Okay.
Just like that.
Oh, so you lay it that way?
Yep. Color always facing you.
Okay.
Press it for a whopping 5 seconds.
Okay.
After those 5 seconds are up, you can take it off. Come here, grab it. Let it cool off just a tad bit.
Okay.
Put it back down, and then.
Oh, okay.
Self-feeding.
Well, that feels good, yes. It doesn't feel like cheek feel or nothing.
There you go, that's yours.
Oh, thank you. Okay, well, I was born to record.
Yeah, I'm camera shot.
All right,
you
ready?
Yeah, one, right, two, guys. Ready. Hold on. Just FYI, you guys, if you're interested in the DTG printer, keep watching. But if not, scroll past this part because it is a presentation, okay?
Okay. Stevon here, Graphics Pro Expo 2021. We're at the All American Print Supply booth. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Epson F2100 direct-to-garment printer. This is North America's number one selling DTG machine for a very good reason. And let's print a shirt.
All right.
So we already did a quick pre-press. We smoothed out the wrinkles. I'm going to thread this on like an ironing board.
Okay.
Load this onto the machine. Men's design, your finger is probably about 2, maybe 3 fingers from the neckline.
Okay.
So I'm going to adjust that here. Now I want my print to be perfectly centered. So I'm checking the stitches on the sleeves on both sides, making sure those are nice and even.
Okay.
I've already adjusted my neckline here. After I've got the garment loaded to a nice center point, I'm going to put the hoop. This is what's gonna keep the garment in place as it's fed into the machine. We're gonna put down that white underbase, and it's gonna go back in one more time for the CMYK on top.
Okay.
We've already got our high resolution image sent to the machine, so all we gotta do is press start. Okay. And we're gonna get that first layer going right now.
Okay.
The Epson F2100 has the number one warranty in the country, I would say. We would be your front line of support for technical assistance, your colors aren't coming out right, any kind of printer problems. Mm-hmm. But if there is anything that we cannot resolve for you, Epson can be on site at your location within 24 to 48 hours, and that's all covered. Parts, labor, travel, any service this machine needs, all covered under that 1 year warranty, and it is renewable if we need it.
Okay, great, great.
Absolutely.
So I got a quick question. So what type of file would you need to be used on here? Like if I had customers send me their graphic designs or anything like that, what type of file would they need to send for it to show up really good on the
Excellent question. Ideally, PNG and TIFF graphics are gonna be best.
Okay.
Those typically do not have a background, so we're really just printing our file.
Okay.
But you're gonna have those customers with their Google JPEGs or their cell phone photos. Those are totally fine as well.
Mm-hmm.
Good rule of thumb is the bigger the better.
Okay.
When we have to expand images, that's where we lose resolution, that's where things get pixelated. But I'd rather bring in a large file that we shrink down so we can keep all that detail.
Okay.
So once again, PNG, TIFF, and JPEG are gonna be the ideal file formats, and again, the bigger the better.
Okay. And then also, I'm thinking. Okay, so what would you say for someone who has a small business who is not operating as a big, you know, warehouse business, and they have a this printer? Because I've heard, you know, sometimes on YouTube, they would say, oh yeah, you can look at the camera. They would say sometimes, like, you would have to keep it going because you can lose ink sometimes. So what would you say about that?
You know, that's a really good question. I think that was definitely the case with older direct-to-garment printers.
Mm-hmm.
With the Epson F2100, if you have a decent amount of humidity in the air, I would say your safe zone for leaving it idle is gonna be between 7 to 10 days.
Okay.
If you need to be away from the machine for more than 2 weeks, mm-hmm. meaning no one can come and turn it on, turn it off, we can put it also into storage or vacation mode.
Okay.
But I would say if you need to take away, like I said, 1 week, 7 to 10 days, you should be fine. We're power back on, return operation is normal.
Okay.
Yeah, anything beyond that, just power it on one time, let it do its opening cycle, let everything circulate. But if the machine's not on, we're not losing any ink.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Absolutely. Yeah. So we're finishing up our CMYK coloring layer here. It's putting everything right on top of that white underbase so we can get our full color graphic.
Okay.
When the image comes out, the ink will be wet or active. So we're gonna give that 1 minute in our heat press at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And with those kind of dry time and temperature, customers should get 50, 60 washes, no problem. Now, after 50, 60 washes, the image isn't gonna crack or fall off, but it just may not have the same kind of vibrancy. But you guys look at this shirt color printhead here, beautiful, vibrant coloring, high resolution detail, perfect alignment of the underbase, color on top, even into these paint splatters that were previously white. You can see that the Epson had it perfectly dialed in. It's really easy to operate. I find this more simple than compared to like learning vinyl cutting software.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you have any of that heat transfer sort of background, but that's what I was doing before the DTG.
Okay.
The operating system, the maintenance, everything is really a breeze. And I think it kind of relates to, it is a higher ticket item,
mm-hmm.
but the quality of the product you're gonna put out, the ease of operation, the after purchase support and warranty protection, I think that's kind of all going into the formula there.
Okay.
So let's go ahead and get this guy dried up. You can take this with you, it'll be yours. Okay. So I'm gonna cross my arms.
You got Kobe on it. Oh.
That's right, you a fan?
Yeah.
He's going to the Hall of Fame tomorrow.
Oh, for real?
Yep. Now, I don't want to get any of this wet ink onto my heating element or my protective element cover.
Oh,
so
okay.
Before I lock this down, I'm gonna use this highly reusable, thick silicone coated sheet.
Okay.
So we're just gonna go ahead and place this right on top. We're gonna give that 1 minute, 350 degrees with a medium light pressure. We don't need to crush the heck out of the shirts.
Okay.
It's mainly the contact, the consistent temperature, and time. It's gonna make sure it's sealed in there.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Look, I don't know if you had said it, but how many shirts can you do in an hour on this?
So, these shirts were already pre-treated ahead of time.
Okay.
Pre-treat, to sum up, is a solution that you spray onto the garment, either by hand or with a pre-treat machine, and it creates a foundation that allows us to print the white ink.
Okay.
If we do not pre-treat, we can't print the white.
Okay.
So, let's say you're doing every step, start to finish, blank, wrinkled shirt, we're pre-pressing, we're pre-treating, we're printing. men's full color dark garments, which have two layers of ink, take the longest. Okay. So I would say if it's just you by yourself, about 20 an hour.
Okay.
Now,
okay,
you can pre-treat ahead of time. Say you know you sell a lot of extra large navy shirts or a lot of medium royal blues. You can have those pre-treat ahead of time, I'd say about maybe 2 to 3 months.
Okay.
And then order comes in, you pull it, print it, ship it, you're done.
Got it.
But if you have to do everything start to finish, I'd say about 20 an hour.
Okay, cool, cool.
It's a little warm, but this is gonna be for you.
Cool, okay.
Yeah, with good settings, this really shouldn't go anywhere, but you can see all the detail, all the paint splatter,
nice,
the scaling here. Even
and
the,
what about the washing?
We do recommend no fabric softener. I have customers who do use it, but that's from Epson.
Okay.
I would just tell your customers, inside out, cold water, tumble dry low, or hang dry. I really don't follow those instructions for the shirts that I made for myself, and everything is still pretty good. Main thing is the cold water and no fabric softener.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
What's up, guys? So it is the next day, and I'm sure you're wondering why am I outside. But the last time y'all seen me was probably like 2-3 days ago, y'all. I've been super busy, and I'm so sorry I ain't been recording. But I've been just trying to get stuff together. But anyway, so everything's going good with my website, and I did get some orders, so I'm very excited about that. And something else, of course, I was saying stuff about trying to do better with my business and putting 10 toes down, but also I was also complaining about the fact that I'm gaining weight and ain't did nothing about it. So today is gonna start the day that I start losing weight. And yeah, I know in the last video I told y'all I had got all that food and I was gonna start exercising. That was a whole week ago. I ain't even start. But that was just because I was working on my website and stuff. So now I got time to get myself together. So today is the 17th. So I'm starting day. I'm gonna just call it 30-day transformation. So I don't have no schedule, but I need to get one. But I ain't want that to stop me from working out today. So me and my best friend, she over there doing squats. We on FaceTime. You doing some squats, get together, stretching and stuff. That's what I need to be doing. I don't know why I always forget to stretch before I work out. But anyway, I hope that the wind not loud on this camera, because sometimes you ain't gonna know until you play the video back. But I hope that y'all can hear me clearly. But anyway, so we about to do 5 sets of 20. Right, jumping jacks. I mean, no, yeah. What is this? Jump rows. We about to do 5 sets of 20 jump ropes, and we trying to get to 1,000. So this is my first time doing this. My best friend did this before, but y'all pray for us together. Even though she been doing, y'all pray for us, cause 1,000 ain't no joke. It ain't no joke. But anyway, so today finna be the first day. I ain't prep my meals yet, but it's okay. I'm gonna prep them after this. But I ain't want nothing to stop me from going ahead and working out, because there ain't nothing but excuses, right? Y'all can't see her, but anyway, let's get to it. You ready? You ready? Don't be looking at my stomach. Don't look at my stomach till 30 days. I told y'all today the 17th, so don't look at my stomach till whenever date that is that make 30 days. I ain't looking at no calendar right now. I'll do it later. But you ready? Oh, well, let y'all see my before. It's okay. So my stomach, can't see it. Can't see it. My stomach. Open the door. And then y'all already, I got an extra chin. Extra chin. Can y'all see it? Y'all probably gonna be like, you got no goddamn extra skin. I mean, extra chin. But come on, I'll have to show y'all after we jump rope, cause I don't wanna keep holding us up. You ready?
So yeah, y'all, if y'all could tell, I went and changed my shirt because baby, I don't know who was jumping more, me or my stomach, but I had to go change my shirt cause now.
Y'all, my best friend worked me out. She killed me. No, I'm just playing. But we worked out really good. We really did. I think y'all seen it all, but I didn't record the whole jump rope, 1,000 jump ropes, but we did do 1,000. I just didn't want my camera to keep going and have all that and have to edit and stuff, but we did really good. So like I said, we're gonna try to do that for 4 weeks straight, but we're gonna keep going. We're just gonna try to make sure we stay consistent. But anyway, I ain't sweating no more because we done chilled and talked and stuff, but I'm finna stretch and stuff. But I'm finna, before I get in the tub, I want to show y'all I had ordered a whole bunch. Well, it's just like 8 things that I ordered from Bath & Body Works. And I'm sure it's a lot of y'all that probably order way more than these from Bath & Body Works. Like, I'm ashamed, but I'm just now getting into all the other smells and stuff because I'm so used to 1,000 wishes. And I'm like, I'm trying to be like, I'm a tomboy. And I'm trying to be more feminine, more smell, get my smelling good right and stuff. But 1,000 wishes do smell super good now. Now, you can't lie and say it don't. But I said I wanted to try some other stuff. So on Mother's Day, they had a sale. I don't know if y'all know. Everything was well. The lotion and the body wash and the spray, the mist, was $6.50. So, of course, I went on and bought a whole bunch of stuff. But my sister was telling me different stuff that smelled good. So I was like, I want to try some new stuff other than just 1,000 wishes. Even though I told her for Mother's Day to buy me 1,000 wishes some more lotion, because if you seen in my last video on my self-care, I was struggling trying to get the rest of that lotion out that bottle. So I told her to give me some. She got me 4 bottles. Then I turned around and bought this stuff from Bath & Body Works. But anyway, so I just opened the box. I just opened it. I don't know why I ain't got the camera on it. And I'm finna drop the camera. Okay, I'ma just show y'all. All right, so, and if y'all know about, if I don't have it in this box and y'all got some that y'all feel like smell super good that I didn't have in the box, comment down below and let me know which ones you like, you know, cause I'm trying to, you know, get my good smell good on. But don't judge me. But okay, so the first thing I got is, my sister was telling me about, is Into the Night. I got the body mist. I guess it's, yeah, the fine fragrance mist. Yeah, the mist. Into the Night. I want to call my best friend too, because she wanted to see what I had too. Now my best friend too, she don't play when it comes to her smell goods. So her and my sister, if I ask them, they gonna put me up on game, like the good, cause they love smell goods and I love that about them. So yeah, I got Into the Night mist, and then I also had got the body wash, Into the Night body wash, and then I got the Into the Night lotion. So I wanna see what it smells like, cause is it already? Hold on, let me just do the spray. Oh, it's okay. It's spraying it. Let me fan it, and then oh, it smells good. It smells good. It got this strong smell to it, but at the same time, it smells like perfume. It don't really smell like mist. It smells like perfume, which is what I wanted. So I know the lotion gonna go even harder on me. Spray that and the lotion. Boy, I'm gonna be out here. I'm like, who that smelling good like that? That's me. That's me. Baby, that's me. Okay. It smells good though. I'm glad I got them. Shout out to you, Tina. Thank you. I love you. And then, of course, I had to get the 1,000 Wishes body spray, because she got me the lotion, so I went on and got the body spray. And I went on and got the body wash, too. So whenever my lotion comes, we should have been here today. We'll wait on it. But I got them. I already know what they smell like. And then another one that I got. So I always get the Champagne Toast candles, but I ain't never got the Champagne Toast mist, or the lotion, or the body wash. So I got it today. And I'm trying to see where I want to spread it, because I know it smells good because the candle smells good, but I'm gonna just spray right here. Oh, it smells so good. It smells fruity. I like fruity. Oh, it's, God dang, I get what you were saying. My best friend talking about she be trying to preserve it, talking about she don't want to spray too much. She be trying to hold on to it because it smells so good. Dang. Dang. But I'm late. I bet some of y'all probably like, she just not getting on to this. Yes. 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 Dang. Give my props. Oh my gosh. I should have got two lotions and two body mists because that was on sale. Dang. It smells so lovely. My best friend, she over here like this. Look, look, say hey. Say hey.
Hey.
Isn't she pretty? She's so beautiful. Okay, indeed, I got the body wash. So I'm finna use one of these instead of, cause all I use is my good old smelling Dove, but I'm finna use these. Did they give me a coupon? So I can get some more champagne toast? What is this? No, this ain't nothing. I like this little flyer though. It's cute. I be trying to take ideas and stuff and run with it. Oh, this is just the bill. I don't need that. I ain't getting no girl no coupon, but the box cute. But anyway, so which one should I use tonight? Because I'm ready to jump in the shower. Which one? I'm going to use this one. I'm going to use champagne toast. I'm going to use that one tonight. And that's how we're going to do it. Right?
Yeah.
I'm excited though. I'm going to get some more of these. I'm going to order some more. I need to find out when they're gonna have another sale, but this sale really was out the blue. Like, I literally woke up on Instagram on Mother's Day and they was like $6.50. I'm like, I'm there. But they actually had lost my package because it was supposed to be here Saturday. So I had to go find my package at a post office. And they almost couldn't find it at the post office. I'm like, hey babe, I'm trying to smell good now. I'm trying to get my life together. Don't let me win. Let me win. Don't let me struggle. Let me win, okay? But anyway, so I'm gonna jump in the shower and I'm gonna get back to y'all afterwards. Oh, and also I reached 100 freaking subscribers! My best friend, my number one thing on the phone! My number one thing on the phone! But I've reached 100 subscribers. I'm gonna do a separate video explaining all the rules. And yes, it's gonna be a cash prize like I already said. Thank y'all for subscribing to me. I really do appreciate the support. Keep them subscriber numbers going up because it's only gonna get better from here. But I do appreciate it. Yeah, I'm gonna do another video on just that. But anyway, I'm gonna jump in the shower and I'm gonna get back to y'all. I don't know if it's tonight or tomorrow, but I'll be back regardless. Okay, bye bye.
Tell me that. Tell me I'm the best I am. I'll be feeling like yes, I am. You know I'm the best I am.